going on, guys? Stelios Crudis here. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys my room. Long belated dorm tour. A lot of people asking what my room looked like this year, so it's nothing too crazy. Just warning you now, but I'm just gonna kind of show you what it looks like. It looks very clean. Me and Campbell, my roommate, did a very good job cleaning it for you guys. So I'm just gonna kind of take you around and show you what it's like my desk, bed, everything, and yeah, let's get started. First off, we're gonna start with my desk. As you can see, I like to keep it clean. I got my laptop right here. It's like where I do all my work, basically. I do like to go to like the library and stuff too, but I pretty much like to do a lot of my work here. Got a couple of drawers here, got all like my supplies and stuff, some folders, whatever. But very simple, as you can see. Got a nice little fluorescent light in the background. I got some blue light glasses up here, so it helps when I'm editing and stuff. Just kind of blocks the blue light so my eyes aren't like destroyed. Got a nice pair of sunglasses, and I also have this custom painting that I did myself. It means, I think, like, balance or something in Japanese. Kind of forgot what it meant, but I thought it was pretty cool. And then up here I got a cool Tyler, the Creator poster. It looks pretty nice. Just thought it'd add some color to the room. And other than that, I pretty much do all my work here on my laptop, do all my editing, a lot of my homework, and that's pretty much it for my desk. Down here I got my backpack. This is my main backpack that I use on a day-to-day basis. Nova Lacrosse 41 in there, as you know. And that's pretty much what I carry around in my classes. Moving on to my bed. This is what my bed looks like. Very simple, not much going on. Just got some pillows, a little backrest thing, nice little blanket. I got an iPhone charger right here, easy access. Make sure my phone's always charged. Got my headphones on there right now. As you can see, not too much. I got a mattress pad on here though, so that helps make it a little more comfortable. Up here on the wall, I got a couple pieces of artwork from an artist named Okanukun, I think is his name. Super cool artist, does a lot of tattoos and stuff. I think it looks pretty nice, pretty minimal, and very simple, the way I like it. So down here I got some extra bins where I got like my underwear, socks, some like extra sheets and stuff. And then down here I also got some food, cereal, some bars. And in here just got a bunch of different things like oatmeal, some peanut butter, bananas, all the good stuff. Gotta make sure we're eating good in here because we're big boys, we need a lot of food. Going down here now, I got my camera bag. I just kind of keep it in there. Just put all like my microphones, batteries, all that kind of stuff, my camera stuff, all in here. Just like to keep it organized. My shower shoes down there. Got a little shoe bin right here. As you can see, I don't have too many pairs, but they do the job. So I just got a bunch of different pairs of shoes, some boots and stuff. Just try to keep this in here. Underneath my bed, stored away. So yeah, that's pretty much my bed and all the stuff underneath my bed. Trying to keep everything pretty organized and not too cluttered. I also have a little laundry thing right here. Just put all like my laundry and stuff in here, and then I just do it like as often as I can. I got a guitar. I don't really play guitar too much, but I definitely want to keep learning. Open it up real quick. This is a Fender Stratocaster. So I brought this year just to kind of use my free time. Whenever I have some time, try to learn some different songs and stuff. I'm not very good, but I'm just trying to learn, so it definitely takes up my free time whenever I can. Hopefully my Guitar Hero skills transfer over to real guitar, but just a nice little thing to have in the room. Definitely passes the time sometimes. So I just kind of keep this over here in the corner, nice and safe. And then moving on over here, as you can see, this bad boy made a comeback from last year. You know how it is. We're just out here grinding day and night. It's a glow-in-the-dark basketball hoop, so it's a fun little addition to the room, so I'd recommend grabbing one if you guys don't have one. But yeah, this is kind of my closet area. It's nothing too crazy. Just got all like my stuff hung up over here. I got like hats up top, some cleaning items over here. Pretty much it, very simple, just a closet. Down here, I keep all like my t-shirts and like shorts and all that kind of stuff, nice and organized. Yeah, that's basically all I got. As you guys may know, nothing too crazy around here. Got some cleaning supplies, but I like to keep it simple. I like to keep it organized. That's pretty much my side of the room. Now, as we work our way over here now, we got a fridge. Down here, we got some bread, you know. Never know when you might need some. A little mini fridge, nothing too crazy. Keeps our waters warm. Got some milk in there. And then we also got some ramen noodles. As I said before, we've been crushing these. definitely not the best for you, but it's definitely a nice little late night snack. I'll let Campbell take over his side of the room. So let's get into it.
Now to where all the action happens over in my side of the room.
This is Campbell's side of the room.
Show you some stuff I've been working on lately.
Casually reading the Wall Street Journal. Just working on some sick rocket science stuff over here. He's got a monitor on his desk. Big gamer over here, big Fortnite player.
Yeah, over here we got my bed.
Super sick. Comfortable, very nice.
Then we got my skydiving certificate. Pretty cool.
Middle name Gaffney.
Shout out Gaffney.
Shout out Gaffney.
Newmarton and Villanova.
Repping, always repping.
We got the monitor that I give Fraser the work every night in Fortnite. Shout out Fraser and yep.
Puts in the work in Fortnite, no big deal.
This is where I spend most of my day, right here on the sticks. That's just stuff I'm working on for school. My mode of transportation here.
Can we see a trick? Can you do a tail whip for us?
Yeah,
gotcha. Boom! Hell yeah. And we also got a little TV over here. Don't really use it too much. Then we got a microwave. And now it's pretty hot in here, so we got a fan going. Just want to show you guys the view though real quick. As you guys can see, very nice little view of campus here. Got the quad area, we're right on main campus, so it's pretty nice getting around and stuff. But yeah, I mean, our room is pretty small, kind of like a prison cell, but we make the most out of it. We added some color, we try to keep it upbeat in here. And that's pretty much it for my dorm tour for this year. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I hit one shot for the end of the video. All right, Maddie Smokes coming in hot.
No carnivals, no games, you dig?
Oh! No carnivals, no games.
Hey, Martin.
For the boys back home, you know how it is. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. How many kids could be part of this plan? And how